Hi guys, my name is Adrian Kozakovic and I wanted to clarify something because extremely many people sent me this photo the last days to ask what this is. And I will tell you what it is. It is just a small moth species which is called Creatonotus gangis. It comes from Asia and Australia, and the things you saw behind her are the pheromone feeders that have only the females, and so they attract the males. That's all. Thank you for your attention and see you soon. Bye.